poison and the sweet sleep that follows. Oh, please, let me hear your voice. Hello. Thank you for your help. Without it, I wouldn't have seen St Trina again. I'm drifting off in the sea of her poison. Soon, I will hear her voice. Let me be. I won't be long. Oh, I almost forgot. You mustn't follow my example. St. Trina's poison would plunge you into an eternal slumber. It must be me. And only me. I am gone. Adrift in sleep, so that I may hear St. Trina's lost voice. Let me be. I won't be long. I am gone, so that I may... Let me be.
Gods of the Ivy.
Why won't you share your voice with me? Grant me more of your poison, that I might drift further into sleep. Perhaps then you'll grace me with your voice. Please. 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 I'll thank you not to lie to me. I am the Chosen, not you. Only I can doze off in the Sea of St. Trina. Why would you hear her voice when I cannot? If you should utter these cruel untruths to me again, I won't be held responsible for my actions. Please. Enough. I cannot believe your cheek, and I will stand for it no longer. I will never forgive you. I will never forgive you.
would not be Mikaleth prison. A caged divinity is beyond saving.
Trespass, you will know my poison. Why did you receive me? Such strength for what? I was no good to anyone, beginning to end, weak as a kitten and thick as two planks. I suppose dying in disgrace is fitting, in a way. Tell me, please, assuming you spoke the truth back then, what did St Trina tell you? Please, assuming you spoke the truth back then, what did St Trina tell you? Tell me, assuming you spoke, what did... Assuming you spoke, what did St... You are a wretched, wretched soul. A nightmare could plague me. Such a thing could possibly be. Could it? St Trina, please let me hear your voice. My everlasting slumber. St Trina.